of the morning. Of course, it's Sunday. Over here back at the Spillway. See if we can get over some fish. Just got here probably like 10 minutes ago. Been throwing these jigs a couple times, got a couple hits, but it's probably too big for the fish to get in his mouth, so I'm gonna drop it right here. See if I can get some bluegills and get my my catfish pole out there. Go from there. Got one. What do we have here? This ain't no bluegill. Down there, catfish, man.
Dang channel cat.
Ouch. Easy, buddy. Getting pliers. I'm talking about straight through. Raw and uncut. Couldn't get this out of my hand. Yeah, he messed up in the mouth though. Open up though. Hope I did. This little hook is in here, man. Can't get this little old hook out of his mouth. So now, come on, buddy, open up. There we go. I know it don't feel good. With the raisin barbs. There you go, buddy. Oh, yep. Little channel cat. Picked the worm. Looking for bait. Got him. All right, buddy.
November 20th, the week of Thanksgiving. I'm just hoping to get something. Maybe. It's possible. It took me forever to get some bait. What's that? We got that one channel cat so far.
That's about it. We got that one channel cat so far and a bluegill.
So, just a brief intermission. I was hoping to get bait in the water a whole lot earlier than this. well, a whole lot quicker anyway than what I had. But head piece, body piece, and we're gonna see what pole get hit first. We're gonna see. Kept my bait. Flathead though. First catfish of the day. Pretty decent one. A little juvie. Get him back in the water. He can go and grow. This one's on or not. It's on. It's two catfish. Same colors as one I just released. My little juvie.
That's off a head piece. I kept playing with it. I don't know if it's the same one, but he finally went ahead and buried it. I'm not even gonna say buried it, but
he went ahead and
took it. Another pretty flat head off a brim, head piece on the brim, real dark color, real dark. Pretty fish, another little one, but hey, it's a fish, it's a flat head, and that's two flat heads for today. Let's get a release on him. All right, buddy. Sheesh. Fish on. Straight to him. There we go. That annoying ass bell. Coming straight to me. I'm coming for it. Oh, yeah. There you go. No flathead. It's the day of flathead. Happy Flathead Day. Using rocks. They grown a little bit. Right in the corner of the mouth. A little nice one. Little flathead. That's three. That's three flathers for the day. It's a good day. It's a real good day. And not too big, but hey. It's a fish, right? All right, buddy. There you go. We off.